first I have to drown first to ever satiate something.